At the World Snooker Championship in Sheffield, a man and a woman have been arrested on suspicion of criminal damage after a protest disrupted events at the Crucible Theatre. Play was abandoned in one match and suspended in another after one of the tables was damaged. The protesters were wearing T-shirts promoting Just Stop Oil, which is a group of climate change activists.